The TV won't drown out the noise outside the door. It sounds like another dead end war. She shuts the window, locks it with his necktie, and says, why, oh, why? The neighborhood has really changed. The peaceful life's been rearranged. Inside it looks the same, down to every knick-knack and every picture frame. She plays a scratched LP on their old hi-fi. Those pretty songs make them feel close by. But through the melody she hears tragedy. She says, please help me. The friends and neighbors she loved best have been replaced by wild unrest. Those who knew her by her name now live in every knick-knack and every picture frame. If they could see it, they'd shake their heads in anger. If they could reach it, they'd lift it from the danger. In her own home, she's a stranger. Says why, oh why?
How's that?